Immediacy, instant effect of Paramashiva's powerful cognitions, is not dependent on the longevity of the practice, but the quality of ability to cognize. It depends on will persistence, conscious decision and will persistence, the quantity of the period of the practice does not matter. The quality with which you instill the powerful cognitions matter. Understand? Millions and millions. I want all of you to know, millions and millions of powerful cognitions Paramashiva has revealed in Vedas and Agamas. I want the whole Sangha, all my followers, disciples, devotees, from today start collecting more and more powerful cognitions Paramashiva has revealed through this body from 2000. From 2000, Paramashiva has started revealing powerful cognitions through this body. Start collecting more and more powerful cognitions, that is spiritual asset. Spiritual currency. The powerful cognitions you collect is the cosmic currency. It doesn't go waste. That is why Krishna says in Gita, Svalpamapyasya dharmasya trayate mahato bayat. Even practiced little removes so much of fears. Svalpamapyasya dharmasya trayate mahato bayat. Revival of the Kailasa. Even if you practice little bit, powerful cognitions are such, even practice practicing little bit releases you, liberates you from the great fears.